is a pileated woodpecker. Thought I saw another one on there somewhere. Guess not. Oh, it is. There's two of them. Just flew off. That's the sound they make. See my first deer of the morning, and I've already hiked 5 miles. Over 5 miles. There's another one. Almost stepped on that. Jumped up and ran away. There that one is. There they are, way up there. I'm not going up there. Said I wasn't coming up here, but I saw a clear area where I could walk. There's one of them. some of that noise pollution. Checking back here, see if I'm still here. There's the other one. I'm going to leave these two girls alone. Going to head down the hill. Just saw deer running off in every direction, but they were running fast. One of them ran back here, but I don't see it anywhere. The rest of them took off in this direction. But like I said, they were running pretty fast. Saw one of these big mushrooms yesterday in a different area. Here's another pretty good sized mushroom. I think those deer are long gone. Well, there's two of them. Guess they're not long gone. Where's the other one? It's back there somewhere. This one's a young buck. There's the doe. There's the doe up there. Yeah, she just bit it down. Yeah, he's bit it down. Not too concerned about me. Chewing his cud. Look at him chew that cud. Well, I think I'm going to take off and leave them alone. Can't believe they bedded down right in front of me. See you guys. I've already hiked about 6 miles, and it's too hot to hike much more than that, so I'm going to head to my car. It's time for me to go home. See, run to a road down there, and I just saw some deer run off in that area, but I don't think I'm going to follow them. Crossing Rundle Road, I take this horse trail back to my car. There's my car up there. I'm ready to get out of here.